Pretty backdrop there. Iceman's level, from what I remember, isn't the easiest. Still, that's all part of the challenge. And a favourite obstacle that all Mega Man veterans will know and love. Does crop up. Could say this is where it originated. Perfect. Down the shaft we go. No, I did not want to do that. Remember the vanishing blocks from Iceman's level? Well, Iceman has them. In space, in space. Sorted. Let's try the next one. This one froze in. Decoys to try and throw us. Oh! Advantage glitch. Ah, balls. See, glitches do have some uses, I suppose. Seem to get up there. Thought I could reach, but obviously not. I am determined. Oh, no, no, I did not want to do that. I didn't want to use it, but I felt no other option. Good recovery. Oh, that feels so good doing that. Extra life as well. Yay! I told you that the vanishing blocks would crop up. I did forget that nice little section though. With the vanishing block, the airborne section. And we're on the boss! Oh, thereby use this to our advantage. Let's see if I can go down the other way. Top up on the health, might as well, might not. Oh, that doesn't seem to work. Okay. Let's take down Iceman. We'll try to. Oh, that didn't just happen. Alright, Iceman, you're going down. Yay! Well, hope you enjoyed that little jaunt. And we got one more boss to go in Fireman. This has been Darth Browner, and thanks for watching this video. In the next Mega Man video, we'll be taking on Fireman. That like button.